Something bad happened. We're going back to the garage. Keela is in school, and we have to, since I don't know what happened, but they get in the class over there. But there was like a note sent in, not by dad, not by me, not by the siblings, and I don't know. But it's just like scary, cause it's like, cause it's a, so it's like someone's gonna like take it.
Whoa.
So like that's the thing like I'm worried about, but I don't really care if it's something else. I don't really care if anybody's in that building. But something happened there, and we're here, thank you. So we're here. This is like the parking lot. Let me look inside. But come on, girl. If you guys haven't heard, someone actually did come in here last night, so I need to get out. I didn't look backward, so I think that's why. Let's just go get that. Like, I'm gonna break down. Something bad happened. She's dying. She's almost dying. But yeah, we're here. So we can't vlog. Yeah, I'm coming along. Sweetie, are you okay? I don't know what happened. Yeah, someone broke in last night. And, like, I'm wondering if they... Do you have the note with you? Yeah, she was up last night since she was all freaked out. I'm gonna see. Give it. Oh my god, guys. Sweetie. Are you okay? Oh my god. Yeah. Guys, look at her. Oh my god. See, guys, look. She's already puking. So we're just gonna take her home.
So,